going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Arquebus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balam has already barged in, taking several Redguns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Arquebus's new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, NEPENTHES, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balam after all. Tread carefully.
Transitioning to phase 1.5. changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
New messages.
Mm-hmm.